A dangerous scene in an Anaheim neighborhood. As police opened fire on a hit-and-run suspect, police say they tried to pull over the driver, but he took off, leading to a pursuit. Now, during that chase, police say the driver hit a patrol cruiser pointing a gun at officers, and that's when they shot at him in the parking lot of a McDonald's. The pursuit kept going and finally ended on East Virginia Street. No one was shot. A 31-year-old man was arrested.